In problem two, again, we're told not to solve the equation, but to find all numbers that cannot be part of the solution. In other words, we need to find out what numbers will cause the denominators to be zero. So we'll write our equations. And solve each one. In the first one, we'll add 2 to both sides, and we get x equals 2. Here, we'll add 5 to both sides, and we get 3x equals 5, but then we have to divide both sides by 3, and we get x equals 5/3. Therefore, the solution cannot include 2 and positive 5/3.